If Google Chrome can't play videos in your computer, then the first thing what you need to check is check if the internet connection is working fine in your computer. Try to load the videos in other devices to check if it runs or not. If it runs, then the next thing what you do is go ahead and open Google Chrome. Suppose if this is a video site, then what you do is click on this lock icon here at the top, go to site settings. And what you do is under this JavaScript, select allow default, and under the flash also select allow, and then try to see if the YouTube video plays or not. The other thing what you can do is you can try to play the video in incognito mode to check if any plugins in Chrome is not allowing the videos to play. So for that one, what you do is go ahead and click on file, select new incognito window. The other thing what you can do is you can reset the Chrome settings. So click on this three dotted icons, go to this settings, go to advanced, scroll down and select this option, restore settings to the original default, and then select reset settings. So this will remove all the settings which we have done in Chrome. And then you can try to play the video and check if it plays or not. The last option what you can do is you can check if the Google Chrome is updated to the latest version or not. Sometimes if there is a bug or if there is something error which is caused because of the Chrome, then when you update the Chrome to the latest version, then it might fix the issue. So if you want to check or if you want to update the Chrome to the latest version, click on this three dotted icons, then go to help and go to about Chrome, and you can see Chrome will check if there is any latest version of Chrome available, and if it is there, it will be downloaded and you can install it in your computer. So do all of these steps and check if you are able to play the videos in Chrome again or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.